In a time where the ordinary becomes extraordinary. From the shadows emerge not spies, not soldiers, but three feline agents chosen by destiny. Trained for a covert mission, they're not just cats, they're the silent whisper of danger, the apex hunters the world has yet to witness. To hone their predatory prowess, humanity's pinnacle of innovation presents the Laser Paw. Equipped with the state-of-the-art XC44901mW laser, powered by the heartbeat of a Raspberry Pi Zero 2W, a quad-core 64-bit marvel, it is not only more powerful than its predecessors, but also boasts a discrete form factor, perfect for the world of espionage. Its pan-tilt agility, reforged with the Hextronic HXT900 servos, promises reflexes faster than the blink of an eye. And with an infrared camera, the darkness of night is but a playground. The mission begins now. While our feline agents are fierce and cunning, their safety is paramount in this high-stakes game of chase. Though a 1mW laser is a kitty's best friend in the world of chase, those mesmerizing eyes are priceless. By cleverly placing laser pore on a roof bracket, our fairy agents chase the allure of the laser, always looking downwards, ensuring those pretty peepers are out of the firing line. Detecting a cat? Sounds easy, right? Not in the spy world. But with a hint of infrared magic and some sassy red mats, these cats pop against the backdrop. Laser pore processes frames using OpenCV, with its astute thresholding method, to zero in on those prowling pores, making each training session a tantalizing dance of light and shadow. And the crowning touch? The perfect alignment of our camera and laser. This dynamic duo ensures the laser always dances center stage. Simplicity meets sophistication. In the age of open source espionage, LaserPort isn't just a marvel, it's a gift to the tech community. Deep dive into its digital DNA at github.com/wani/LaserPort. Preparation is key in the world of high-tech cat chases. Enter the LaserPaw Simulator. Witness the bird's-eye truth of our digital domain, complete with our simulated agent Kitty. It's the backbone of our LaserPaw's development. From it, we decode the moves of our simulated whiskered warriors, ensuring that the controller is tuned to perfection. With simulation out the way, let's start the real thing. Choose your style, go old school with a tactile push button, and let the gleaming LEDs guide you through the thrill of the chase. Or, for the digital aficionados, LaserPaw boasts an HTTP client linking seamlessly to its Flask server. The 30fps image stream offers insights. Cat detection is overlaid onto the live video feed, highlighting the controller's navigation decisions. Manual controls further enable tailored interactions. Steer the turret, calibrate the laser, and fine-tune your chase settings. For a hint of visual charm, meet LaserPaw's NeoPixels, a harmonious dance of lights masterfully orchestrated by a serial connection between the Raspberry Pi and a Raspberry Pi Pico. Dive deeper with the serial pixel library at github.com/wani/serialpixel. When it comes to the heart of LaserPaw's chase game, think magnetism. Just as magnets repel one another, LaserPaw's laser is nudged away from any black pixel, representing our feline friends. The magic behind this? An algorithm grounded in the principles of repulsion. The force propelling our laser away is calculated for each individual pixel. Broken down, it's all about distance and direction. The further the potential cat pixel is from the laser, the gentler the push. This is captured by the equations for Fx and Fy. LaserPaw's controller then gathers the push from each pixel, summing them up. This collective force drives the exact pan and tilt of LaserPaw's turret. To maintain that smooth 30fps performance, LaserPaw downsamples each frame to a smaller image before processing, ensuring that it's always ready for our feline ninja's next move. With all the tech, algorithms, and design intricacies out of the way, it's time for the real show. Meet our feline agents in action, with LaserPaw leading the way. Each pan, tilt, and laser dart isn't just random. It's the culmination of all we've explored today, ensuring that our fairy friends get the best, safest, and most exhilarating playtime. From tech enthusiasts to our beloved pets, LaserPoor bridges worlds, proving that technology isn't just about wires and code. It's about moments of joy, laughter, and shared experiences. LaserPoor, where every chase tells a story. Thank you for joining ours.